Hi children, today we are going to observe the different types of roots in plants. Aim of this experiment, to study the different types of roots in plants. Materials required, dicot plant roots, gross plant roots. First of all, take out the dicot and monocot plants from the wet soil gently and observe their roots. Now I am showing dicot root. In this dicot root, the plant has one main root. Yes, this is main root. From this main root, a small roots coming out from this. These are lateral roots. The main root is called tap root and the smaller roots are called the lateral roots. By these characteristic features, this kind of tap root system belongs to dicotyledonous plants. Now, I am showing another root system. Observe it carefully. Here in this, there is no main root. Observe here, tufts of the roots originated from the base of the plant. A number of fiber, a number of thin fibrous roots arising from the base of the stem, which spread out in the soil and give support to the plant. By these characters, we conclude that in monocot plants have fibrous root system, but in dicot plants have taproot system. Taproot system is the characteristic feature of dicot plants. Fibrous root system is the characteristic feature of monocot plants. Based on this roots observation, I pose few questions. Define taproot. Anyone guess the answer? The main root or primary root grows vertically downward and gives off small roots is called taproot. Another question. Mention the functions of roots. Roots absorb water and minerals from the soil. Roots anchor the plant to the soil.